We can only hope that we're not too late and that we find nothing but a repository undisturbed beyond this door.